Romans chapter 3, verse 23 to 24. For all have sinned. Romans chapter 3, verse 23 to 24. And chapter 3, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Verse 24, being justified freely by His grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus. Thanks God for the gospel. It's a gift greater than any other gift humanly possible. And it's possible through the redemption that came by Christ Jesus. He has taken the penalty and wrath that your sins and my sins deserve on yourself. And by faith, we are now righteous before God. Almighty Father God, I will praise you, adore you, worship you, that I, whom a guilty sinner and deserving of death and eternal separation from you, have been justified freely by your grace through the redemption that came through Christ Jesus. In mighty name, Jesus, I pray. Amen. Thank you for watching, guys. Happy Monday, everyone. Keep safe. Bye. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.